Hanover Park Hornets finished last year 19-7 and in a three-way tie for first in the Northwest Jersey Athletic Conference Liberty Division. The team is led by a good senior class this year, including Don Marola, Pete Sedano, who won the MCT title at heavyweight a year ago, and two-time state champion Joey Oliveri, who's looking to join his former coach James Laval as only the second three-time state champion in school history. While the team should be solid, there are some potential potholes. Coach Tyler Branham, entering his fourth year, is going to have to coach up some of the younger kids to step up in a big spot and reverse some of the losing records they had a year ago. They don't have the depth they've had in previous years, and that could hurt them, but with no team tournament, it's not going to be an issue. I still look for Hanover Park to qualify a few wrestlers for the Super Region tournament and have some advance to the states. As far as the division goes, I think they're still the favorite until they're knocked off their pedestal. So I look for them to finish first in the Northwest Jersey Athletic Conference Liberty Division. For GardenStateHSWrestling.com, Donald J. Brower, reporting.